friend to all the people that share my enthusiasm. I just felt like part of the family. I'll tell you, it was great.
That's nice.
Wonderful. So thank you all so much.
This is Jim Shore. He's the artist when it comes to our Heartwood Creek collection. And we are always pleased whenever you're here. This happens to be the Heartwood Creek Lighted Rudolph with the Santa figurine. Right. I'm just going to say right off the top that whenever Jim brings us a Rudolph story, vignette, they usually go right away. This is a sale price. All of these items in the show are brand new today. This is the only order of the year. $46.18. The three easy payments of $15.39 is available to you on any one of seven major credit cards. Right off the top, what I notice immediately is obviously Santa and Rudolph, but I love that you have this glowing kind of iceberg in the background.
You know, with a subject like Rudolph, you know, it's based on the movie, of course.
And, yes.
When I think of this, the sound of Burl Ives comes immediately into my
absolutely
head.
Absolutely, right.
And I was shocked and gratified at the number of Rudolph, you know, enthusiasts that there are out there. At first, I got to...
How could we not be?
Well, I got to tell you, you know, when they first approached me about doing this project, this collaboration with the Rudolph people,
yeah.
I was a little bit reluctant, and I'll tell you why. It's a big deal in our household. I mean, it's like tradition in our household. But I just had no idea how many other people would share that or how it would, you know, actually the blending of the two patterns would actually happen.
I mean, you know what? Didn't we all read Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer when we were four and five?
Hey,
I think that's why we're all going. You know, we have the same Christmas traditions, right?
Yeah, you know.
And I think so many of us have those same traditions.
And it's based on that, you know, the song, you know.
Right. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
And that was sung most popularly by the movie cowboy Gene Autry.
Oh,
he's the
yes.
one that sang. I think it's actually a Johnny Mercer.
Song.
But Gene Autry is the one that made it famous.
Had a very shiny nose.
Yeah, the whole story. But you mentioned this piece back here.
Right.
Every once in a while, it's necessary to do something that's a little bit unique, a little bit of a departure from what is, you know, normally seen within my pieces. And this is one of them. You know, in order to get that really frosty, icy, glacial look, you know, I thought it would be perfect to cast it actually in a clear resin. And so we've cast it in a tinted clear resin, put a little bit of tip embellishment on it, as you can see.
Mm-hmm.
That's all done by hand. It's a beautiful job. And then it's lit underneath with a nice frosty blue color. So it creates such a beautiful backdrop, you know, particularly if the lights are down in your room or whatever. You'll see that it's just absolutely has a beautiful glow to it.
Let me give you some stature on it. It's 6 1/5 inch high. It's about 4 4/5 of an inch long and 4 4/5 of an inch wide. It's an easy piece to put on your entryway table if you have a little person in your house. You know, maybe you're actually putting it by their bedside. 2 AAA batteries are required. That's what you'll pop in when you get it home. I also just want you to notice that this is the only order of the year, and we have fewer than 150 to go around, and these are actually going quickly, as we mentioned. And you know, we, of course, have a quilt pattern. Is that a little quilt pattern happening there?
Yeah,
of course,
you know,
I love it.
You know, a lot of the quilt patterns that I use, now this is, believe it or not, is based on the 8-pointed star, because if you see the center of this patterning, it makes an 8-pointed star.
An 8-pointed star, right.
So it's actually, you focus on this sort of lined pattern here, you know, the square, you know, matrix that
right.
happens. But actually the real pattern is inside there, and that's kind of a unique thing. That actually comes off of one of our vintage quilts that we have. I use that as subject matter frequently, because I want the quilters out there that see this stuff to know that this is the real deal. You know, it's not just me making up something.
My mom is a quilter.
Yeah.
And I know that your grandmother was a huge quilter,
she
right?
Was, she was, and she had a huge influence on me. In fact, that's why I wear purple all the time.
And
I noticed they're remodeling here at QVC.
Right.
And what color do they use?
Purple!
Ah,
Your favorite color. We haven't yet even talked about Jan, your wife, and your grandchildren, and we will get to that. Just so you know, thank you so much for joining us. This is the only order of the year, brand new today. We have fewer than 150 remaining. The sale price is for Christmas in July, three easy payments of $15.39. Reminding you that you have a holiday return policy in place, always, always. And I'm wondering why we have two here, because I think we're just doing the craft beer Santa at the moment. This is the next presentation. That's all right, no worries. Just to let you know, that's coming up. The margarita.
There's
snowman.
Sort of a,
it's coming up.
Sort of
but
a
they're
connection.
Kind of a